then you know right now that is not math. That's mind control. There you go. That's how you beat it. You close your mouth and you be quiet and you let God clear your mind. You guys got that. But you have to notice when it's your man and when it's God and when it is a mind control situation. This is the importance of sobriety or being aware, being mindful, and trusting the people around you.
Can I have some math?
Oh, honey, yes. Hold it. Can I see? I want to go outside too. Hey, Chad.
I mean, where's
my shoes? Just told you.
Well, I was going to go downstairs and walk in a circle for a minute. I'm really sorry. All I want to do is want to hear your answer.
I'm sorry. I know why you're here. I'm doing my job. I'm doing pretty good. I'm
sorry to him.
Why? The man on the couch? Oh my God, she doesn't know.